one of the things that that Jimmy Carter and Jimmy Ford, whatever. Those weren't really their names, I'm sure. But basically, those are what they go by online or whatever. But anyway, those people, one of the things they would say about during Vietnam and some of the wars with John McCain and stuff like that, the people of Korea or some of the Chinese were actually doing a doctor role. Like I said, Germany doctors taught other people how to, what's called, so Japan was more or less a triage center. So basically, a lot of the most wounded people would be flown from Vietnam or from China to basically Japan. And what Jimmy Carter would say would say later on when he was 80 or so, would say was that it freaked him out because one minute he's shooting Japanese and or Chinese, you know. These doctors' friends, and the next minute they're operating on him, trying to save their life. Now, of course, they didn't know that he had just been in a combat situation, basically killing Japanese and Chinese, and probably most likely unarmed civilians, when he was finally taken down or shot, of course. But he would say that it was weird because of the fact that he had just been shooting their brothers, basically, and sisters, and now they're operating on him in a triage center, basically. Anyway, that's why a Japanese doctor or Chinese doctor actually saved his life, I believe. At least that's one of the stories he would tell. Initially, when he got back. Of course, he didn't know, of course, about me and about how everything else. Well, I mean, maybe he did. I mean, he had actually, like JFK and Richard Nixon and him had basically started the war. Or maybe he was just poking fun and laughing at them, basically. That basically he was killing their unarmed civilians in China and Japan, and now there they were in China and Vietnam, and now there they were in, other ones of them were in Japan trying to save his life. Although I don't know why. Maybe to find out what he knew. I don't know. Or what he had done. Anyway.